name? The Metal Man.
That guy doesn't look so good.
Thank you.